Hey guys, how's it going? Today, I'm going to be featuring the Roma, and I am using the new Dispersion Commander, Angelo Iacino. My inspirations are Andrew Cunningham and Azurlane Scharnhorst to get as much accuracy as possible. This new Dispersion Commander is very good and makes these Italian battleships very accurate. If I do sound weird to you, that's because I got sick. So I'm not actually going to do a full commentary for this video, but it was a very good game nonetheless. Unfortunately, if you can't tell by the title, my team pretty much didn't exist. I was able to score 2400 base XP in a loss, and it was the highest in the game, while the next highest XP earning on my team was less than 1000, somewhere around 900. So pretty much my team didn't exist. But anyway, I hope you guys enjoy the video. If you do, leave a like and subscribe for more, or leave a comment down below for any ships you want to see in the future. But until next time, aloha.
Penetrazione confermata.
Attenzione, rilasciato la posizione del bersaglio.
Generatore di fumo avviato. Siluria dritta.
Thank you.
Rilasciata cortina fumogena.
Cognitore in volo.
All stations, protect that target.
Corazzata nemica affondata. Corazzata nemica distrutta.
Siluria dritta.
La squadra nemica è in vantaggio.
Siluria a bordo! Allarme incendio! Siluria a poppa!
Incrociatore nemico affondato!
Generatore di fumo avviato!
Incrociatore nemico distrutto.
Rilasciata cortina fumogena.
Ci stanno per vincere.
Ora corazzata nemica distrutta.
Allarme incendio.
La battaglia terminerà tra 5 minuti.
Siluria dritta.
Il cacciatorpediniere nemico è saltato in aria.
A tutte le unità segnalo la posizione di un bersaglio strategico.